On the morning of the 19th of May, 1536, Anne Boleyn is executed.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the siren signs. Any signs I'm alive still. I don't want to lose this.
I think Anne is starting
this.
To feel incredibly
I'm not
vulnerable
getting through this.
And isolated.
Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to a God, to a savior.
I want her dead. I want it over with. Finished.
Unbreak the broken.
Why does she keep looking up at the tower?
Unsay these spoken words.
Because she thinks there's still hope.
From this point on, my heart shall be dedicated to you alone.
I almost believe that I would sacrifice my kingdom for an hour in your arms.
Perhaps I'm not meant to die. These postponements, they mean something. This king is testing me. I'll be sent to a nunnery.
Her arrest came as a complete shock, and here she was now, accused of treason.
It's not too late to build it back.
One more chance.
One in a million chances. One still
more.
A chance, still a chance. And I would take those eyes.
She could never have imagined that she was experiencing her final moments of freedom.
Anne Boleyn, you stand charged with treason, adultery, incest.
How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Having been found unanimously guilty.
Guilty.
As for my brother and those others who were unjustly condemned, I will willingly accompany them in death with this assurance. I shall lead an endless life with them in peace.